on the Galatea Trail. Not sure the name of the stream, but it is moving fast. TransAlta, okay, yeah, that's the name of the utility company. And it stood here, roughly. This is against the rules a bit too, because this area is supposed to be closed. But I had to get down here. Oh, I guess it must be Galatea Creek. It's definitely springing. seen from the highway near the trailhead. So actually the bridge area is not in the closure area. I was a bit confused because they described it as Galatea day use area, but they only had the symbol for the trail, so I thought that might be a different day use area, so I went a little ways farther and then back.